Good morning, Mana. My name's Ian McClellan with Subaru of Daytona. I got your request for information on Outbacks. We have quite a few in stock. We just got two truckloads of them in yesterday, so we have even more than is out here. They need to be inspected, and then we'll bring them out. I'd love to speak to you more about exactly what options, what trim level, what interior material, what exterior color and interior color you need in an Outback. That way I can determine which one would be right for you. There are also two different engine choices for the Outback. There's a turbo 2.4 liter. It's about 260 horsepower. And there is a 2.5 liter non-turbo. It's about 186 horsepower. So there's different choices when it comes to the engine and the power output. And there's a lot of different options. They keep it pretty simple, so I can break it down with you on the phone. Not too many option packages, but there's a lot of different features in the different trim levels that we can go over. So, Mana, looking forward to talking to you, and I hope you have a great day. Again, my name's Ian McClellan with Subaru of Daytona.